Attach the resistance bands at a high level, and then for these you're going to start with your hands right about face level in front of you, and then pull them back until they're at the sides of your head.